medals be presented by Mr. Mario Scarazella, Council Member of the Federation Internationale de Tir à l'Arc, President of the European and Mediterranean Archery Union, accompanied by Mr. Dragomir Churoslan, Director of International Strategy and Development for the United States Olympic Committee. Winner of the bronze medal, representing Korea, Yoo Jang-mi. Silver medalist, representing the People's Republic of China, Cheng Yeqing. Gold medalist, champion of the world, representing Korea, Lee Yu-jin. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Korea. Please acknowledge our competitors and stay with us for our final victory ceremony of our session. I'd like to remind everyone that at the conclusion of our victory ceremonies, we'll have our closing ceremony and entertainment, followed by our closing dinner here on Lindquist Field, the left field patio where everyone's invited.